What is your view on whether we should have some form of capital gains tax?
Well, you never get a capital gains tax on people's homes. That's absolutely out of the question. That's an absolute bottom line.
On the second home?
I'm looking at what the government comes up with. We're not pretending to be government. We're going to look at what they come up with, what they put to us. If they put a case to us that is persuasive, we'd look at it. You know, we don't have a closed mind. But that doesn't immediately appeal to us as the key priority for any incoming government.